Guided by the light of the Rhynn Lanthorn, you pass effortlessly through what had seemed an impenetrable wall of trees. The city that greets you as you emerge is at once inspiring, but also profoundly troubling. For amidst the majestic architecture are dozens of bodies, elves that have fallen while defending their home. Soldan Esalar is in the grip of Irenicus and his minions, and it will not be relinquished without a fight.